all started in the year 2004 when I helped a domestic worker, a Sri Lankan, who needed my help. She called me up and told me that she needed me to rescue her. She would commit suicide if I don't go and help her. So I told her that she should not do that but to wait for me. So I went to the condominium where she was working. She told me that the employer is always sexually harassing her. Every night, the employer will knock at her door and she is so afraid that something will happen to her and she would rather kill herself than to be raped. Her name is Kumari, I remember her. So Kumari came to me, I took her out of the employer's house and I put her in the shelter of home. Home, I decided then that it's very important that home should have a shelter for women domestic workers in crisis. And Kumari was in crisis, and that's how I started home. It is not easy to start up an NGO, especially one that provides shelter services, because in Singapore, the rental of premises is so costly. I had no money except my retirement money that I have saved all these years, because Singapore has a rule that we must always save a portion of our salary. At that time, I was just 55 years old and I can take out this retirement fund. I had only 60,000 in that fund. I took that and I put into the account of home, and home could rent a place for our shelter. But it doesn't matter to me. 60,000 is not a big sum of money. Some people would use that money to buy a car, but I did not. I used the money to shelter and protect women like Kumari. And that was a great satisfaction to me. She could have committed suicide, but I saved her life. What is the worth of a life? 60,000? I should say more than that. Even though I don't know Kumari, but I saw this young girl so afraid. And she came to me for help. And I did help her. I rescued her from her situation. I don't know where is Kumari today, but I'm sure she remembered the day I went to the condominium at Tanjung Rhu and took her away and brought her to our shelter. So my 60,000, which I took out and used for the shelter in 2004, was enough starting point for the work of home.